Morning. I'm back on the rocks again. Had a few days off, but they won't let me quit. So got to do a big footing today. For a couple of days it'll be. Retaining wall footing in granite. All its granite's in the way. That'll be alright, that part there. And it comes back up again. Not sure what they're going to do about this bit. Might have to go. This will have to go. Oh, that'll have to go. And that bump there. Some of that'll be alright. This will have to go. Yeah. So it's, oh, yeah, a bump there too. Fairly substantial job, lots of small holes close together, millisecond delay detonators all the way, and that should keep me busy for a few days, unless they change the plan or something, but we'll see how we go. Well, it's nearly lunchtime. I've got a few holes in the ground, 40 of them actually. It's a pretty good go. So this will be the first shot. I'll load them up and give us a crack and see how it goes. Alright, first shot's ready to cover, 40 holes, it's a hybrid shot, part non-L, part cored row by row with delays, external delays. Yeah, oh well, should work, I reckon. So I'm back on the job. It's all happening here this morning. It's very wet over the weekend. And yesterday I had 93 millimetres of rain yesterday at my place. And the excavators are busy spooning the water out. And yeah, it's quite busy. Anyway, just started digging out this shot from the other day. And it seems all pretty well smashed up. That's good. Plenty of depth. That was our rock level there. So yeah, that's a good start. It's got to keep the water out of it. Second shot's nearly ready to go. There's 14 holes, 4, 5, and 5. They're sort of segregated time-wise by the, or grouped by the defects in the rock. And we'll cover that up and make a bit of a bang. Thanks for watching. So it's a 14 hole shot. So the second shop for the day is loaded, ready to cover. 35 holes in a dice 5 type pattern, like a trench shot. Seemed like the most logical way to pull this bit out. And so Lou's going to cover it up now, and we'll fire it. Stay tuned. T5 hole shot. It's another day and I'm back at it. This bit in the corner here has been drilled, there's 34 holes in it. And that should be the finish of the footings, I think. Might get to do some plumbing work yet as well. There's a few little bumps around here like this as well. I've got to go. Here's something noteworthy. These drill steels are called H22 drill steels because they're H for hexagonal and 22 for 22 millimeters across the flats, or 7/8 if you're American. As well as hexagonal, you also sometimes see round ones like this one. But they don't make them like that. That's actually worn round, believe it or not. So when you see a round one like that, it tells you two things. One, it's done a hell of a lot of work, and secondly, it's made of really good steel, and you should keep buying those ones because it's good value. I've had cheaper ones, not saying what brand, but I've had quite a lot of them where they'll just fatigue and break, and they're still got black paint on them. Haven't even worn the paint off and they've broken. So we don't buy those ones anymore. We buy these ones, and yeah, they're really good. Hardly break any these days. It's 1 o'clock. Shot's all hooked up. Around the corner shot, fairly interesting little hookup. I think it'll do the job though. And we're just about to cover it up. Yeah, we're just about to cover it up and bust it up. All right, thanks for watching.
Sure enough?
Yes. last shot for the day. There's seven holes. Just got to section part of this rock. Or cover it up and make a bang. Seven hole shot.